this is my first song. It's called Story of a Man Unknown. Thanks. I don't know. Oh, it's all good. I can keep going.
Gonna tell a little story about a man that I know. He keeps to himself most of the time. So the story goes, when all he really wants is to break loose and release creative juices that are flowing from his cranium and take control and try to prove to you and self to make your voice turn. The choice is up to you to make your voice turn. What have you got to lose? I'm just trying to make a difference, and I'm not trying to do it better. And I just want you all to listen to a simple little message. I'm using music as a weapon, even though it might hurt you. Just take your feelings and express them. You never know what it might do. You never know what it might do. Yeah. And as the story goes further into detail, you learn a little more about a man that feels like he's failed in every aspect of the word. But he keeps on fucking trying, even though he never learns it. When you use your better judgment, in the end it left you nothing. Wondering how much more that we can take before enough's enough. It keeps piling up and building deep beneath your stomach's pit with rotten guts all twisted up, cause you keep holding it all in. Well, nothing's not enough for me, I'm sorry if you don't believe it. So the story is mine, and I felt it needed to be told. Cause I'm just trying to make a difference, and I'm not trying to do it better. And I just want you all to listen to a simple little message. I'm using music as a weapon, even though it might hurt you. Just take your feelings and express them. You never know what it might do. You never know what it might do. Choice is up to you. What have you got to lose? The choice is up to you.
This song's called, it's not called Hell Yeah, it's called, Root Beer Hell Yeah, that's the name of this next song. I mean, I'm sure I could make a song called Root Beer Hell Yeah, but it's not what this song is. Oh, I don't give a fuck. I'm just here. This is what I would be doing in my garage right now if I weren't here. So now there's people in like a big cool garage, and that guy's up there. Holy shit. What's up, man? Well, happy birthday.
Thank you so much.
This is your gift.
Thank you.
All right, this song is called It Is What It Is. Can you turn this house mic down just a little bit? Yeah, it's like super duper loud. Like, ungodly loud. Hey, check. That's a little better. I can work with that.
What it is, Ryan, put the blame on me. And right in front of your eyes, Watch it all fall apart completely. Undone, unglued, tearing at the scene. Holding on a little, open all his broken dreams. These memories and moments got me out of focus. Thinking something's gotta give. Motions overloading. I'm struggling to function right. My mind's been working way over time, and I've compromised and I've sacrificed, and you're giving up instead of trying. But it is what it is, you wanna run away instead of trying to make things better. You wanna run away, I know that you can't run forever, yeah. You wanna run away, I'm trying to work on this endeavor. But you wanna run away, instead of doing this together. Maybe I'm just too scared to admit that I'm beating myself up over something that can't be fixed. I made a fair share of mistakes, sure you can't agree. Instead of owning to your own, go and turn it all on me. No, deep within myself, got a kind, loving heart. Still trying to figure out exactly where it all went wrong. Fell apart, take my heart and do with it what you want. I gave it to you and it belonged to no one else now. But it is what it is, right? But it is what it is, and wanna run away instead of trying to make things better. You wanna run away, I know that you can't run forever, yeah. You wanna run away, trying to work on this endeavor. But you wanna run away instead of doing this together. You wanna run away?
Thank you.
I enjoyed that song so much.
Well, thank you. I will do some more then. All right, this next song I'm gonna do is called Low Love.
Thank you.
I just wrote this song not too long ago, so forgive me if I fuck up.
I feel sick to my stomach, there ain't no running from this no more. Can't see no reason to believe that what I'm suffering from's a broken heart. This ain't the first time, but I know this time it feels the worst. So let me open up a little more and show you where it hurts the most. I said it hurts right here. 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 This feeling deep within my stomach's pit, I'm forced to live with it. Now that's my punishment. I must admit it, must have given 110% to the life that we chose to live in. And now you got me wishing that we could go back to the beginning. Rewrite the pages of my history and make a story worth a happy ending. This ain't no mystery, maybe the end was not meant to be written, yeah. Cause every time I made a change, it never seemed to make a difference. Our broken hearts in the past, now the ghosts of love are trying to haunt me. Just wish that I'd have seen this coming, yet I get away, I think I didn't, I'm still struggling, yeah. This feeling that I get is so intense that if you felt it for a second's worth, then you could lose every intention of living after giving everything that you had to give to watch it blow up in your face like nothing ever meant a thing. Now I'm looking back and laughing at what happened, this is misery. That's what it comes down to, when a fraction of the love I need was never given. It was taken all for fucking granted. Under bigger, better chapters in a life of constant sadness, low love. And this low, 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 low love.
All right, this next song is called A Dose of Truth.
What we need, the scene grows deep in me and sprouts roots beneath. Tree leaves me hopelessly pondering why, oh why. I'm in a dark room where if the candlelight is just right, you could see a silhouette of the other side of life. I'm looking for the answers in all the wrong places. Seeing set of blueprints, wrong renovations. Read what you sow straight from your heart and cross-thread the ends that are falling apart and start over. Destroy what you build, rebuild the foundation and bury the guilt. It's not easy, nobody ever said it was. through the dirt to when love, tears and the blood, and backtrack and do this all again till the damage done has been mended together. Broken, busted, but don't let it stop you. You gotta think of something else to do, and other tools to use. Two hands are perfectly capable if you put them to use. From the tree to the seed, if you plant one and seed and utilize the simple necessities of your mind, your body, your power, your soul, and know the roots of yourself in order to grow and reap what you sow straight from your heart. Cross for the ends that are falling apart and start over. Destroy what you build, rebuild the foundation, and bury the guilt is not easy. Nobody ever said it was. Through the dirt to win love, tears and the blood, and backtrack and do this all again till the damage done has been mended. Cause I don't wanna lose you, so I left to choose to do things a different way. Options, and I don't wanna stop this. All I'm asking is that we make a change. And I don't wanna lose you, so I have to choose to do things differently. It's something I'm not used to. Forgive me if it takes a lifetime to improve all of my ways. A lifetime to improve my ways. I left and to improve my ways.
Amazing! Check 1, 2. Welcome to the Mental Lounge. Mental Lounge. Chris Lindsay, thank you for playing at my birthday party. You're awesome. Let's smoke.
You do that. All right, this next song is called Ain't Fair. Every choice you make affects the people in your world. I hope that you can see it and believe that that's true. Girl, you're playing with my heart. You got me in a dark place, running circles in my brain like I'm trying to win last place in this race. And maybe I'm just scared. I know that we was unprepared for unstoppable events that led up to this mess. And maybe you don't care, but baby, these rules you play by just ain't fair. Neither is life, better think twice before I go and give my heart to you. To you. Quit playing all these games and toying with my brain. Got the blood boiling inside of my.
The rest is going all the way up to the top of the bowl. So I was trying to clear the airway out of there. Just to...
themselves at all, or continue to fall apart. And maybe I'm just scared. I know that we was unprepared for unstoppable living that led up to this mess. And maybe you don't care, but baby, these fools you pay by just ain't fair. Neither is life. Better think twice before I go give my heart to you. Got me shaking and I'm running out of patience, cause with every second wasted without you my heart keeps breaking into pieces, into fragments. Like my heart was made of glass, it shattered into bits and fragments smaller than these grains of sand. And maybe you don't care, but baby, these rules you play by just ain't fair. Neither is life. Better think twice before I go and give my heart to you. To you.
I'm gonna attempt to do a brand new song that is unfinished, but I could care less that it's unfinished because it sounds really good and I want to play it anyways. The one you created, is there something that you fear, even though that you made him?
So now I'm hated for speaking the truth. But when it comes down to honeys, that it goes both ways. And the only monster here that I see is you. And the truth hurts, don't it? It comes without warning. Stabs you like a knife in the back. It's been a long time coming, truth. Don't wait for nothing, so you better never ever forget it. And the truth hurts, don't it? You try to avoid it at all costs, to whatever it takes. Do it best as easy comes to do. And I fucked up the words, but that's okay.
Alright, so that's all I have lyrically, but I'll just fucking freestyle, so fuck it.
Mental configuration, state of mind through variations, always changing, procreating, simple out divine mind, losing patience, still hold it all up inside, building higher than the sky, skip my motivated self, state of mind through the fire, wind, water, sand, up a hand, thought never stopped, looking, listen to the time board out of my mind by a boring teacher, preaching, teaching, as I'm slowly weakening, 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 and I am losing lack of interest on my bad behavior, failure to compensate while randomly talking to strangers against all the odds and ends. Fewer enemy with you and fewer friends, cause I am rotting away through the decay. Afraid to make statements and taking the blame, because I'm somewhat of a loner. Write more, think, restore the capability with my ability to speak when using wisdom. Keyword dumb. It's getting cold outside and my whole body's going numb. It's getting colder and colder. I'm growing older and older still. I'm getting colder and colder, I'm growing older and older still. I've got a gun in my hand, my fingers on the trigger, but my gun is my pen and my bullets are my words of wisdom. Target is a paper and anyone that wants to listen to a twisted individual. Someone didn't like a fuck. Yeah.
Oh no, that's all good. You didn't mess me up. I just ran out of words. So yeah, there's that. Yeah. Oh, no, that didn't bother me. I just ran out of shit to say. It's just shit that I've had written for years and years and years. It goes over anything. Like, a lot of the backing tracks that I have, I can pre-program and put into the pedal. So for this song, I'm actually gonna perform an entire song, because I have three tracks up here to work with, that I can start and stop and bring back in at any point in time. So, I'm gonna do a really, really personal song. It's called In Your Hands, and I hope you guys like it.
Thank you. You never told me. You never showed me. You never told me. And you never showed me what it truly means to believe in something. Do you ever wonder? Oh, can't you bother? You took a piece of me away that I will never see again. No, it's all in your hands now. It's all in your hands. And you can have it I don't want it back, and it's the last thing I'd ever ask of you again. Cause if I ever turned out and be a thing like you, I couldn't live with myself, and as much as true, I've been damning. But the scars I healed, I can't manage what I have left to feel. And if I ever get the chance to face you man to man, I'll rip your heart from your chest and place it in your hand. Now it's all in your hand. You were never there for me, and truthfully I just can't see how a man could bring life into the world and walk away never to be seen. But you did. You were never there for us, and honestly I feel disgusted. Let alone abandoned. See, it's kind of tragic that you walk away like you did. But you did. No, no, I'm never gonna be like you. Never gonna be the same. Never gonna walk in the same that I choose or repeat all of the same mistakes that you made. Never told me. You never showed me, and you never will.
Yeah. Does anybody else want to play? Like, 'cause I could stop. I could just keep playing. All right, I'm gonna do a cover song if that's okay. You let me desecrate you. You let me complicate you. You let me penetrate you. Help me, I broke apart my insides. Help me, I've got no soul to sell. Help me, the only thing that works for me. Help me think I'm somebody else. I wanna fuck you like an animal. I wanna feel you from the inside. I wanna fuck you like an animal. My whole existence is flawed. You get me closer to God. You can have my observation.
And you can have the hate that it brings, and you can't have my absence of faith. No, you can have my everything. Help me tear down my prison. Help me those eggs I can smell. Help me, the only thing that works for me. Help me become somebody else. I wanna fuck you like an animal. I wanna view you from the inside. I wanna fuck you like an animal. My whole existence is flawed. You get me closer to God.
Little Nine Inch Nails for you. All right, anybody ever heard of Atmosphere before?
Yes.
All right, well, I'm gonna do an Atmosphere song then.
So he's mad at the sky. It sits me down and kicks his wisdom. Been around now, give him a listen. Seem like you got a lot of complaints about now. Nowadays things ain't the same. Well, used to play some faith in the basement. Toast for the sky and the kids that it came with. Cause they all on the same shit based on cut down placement. Uptime, stay strong. Don't ever do a dance with the devil now. That smile is a sign that you're selling out. Now who needs gossip, ethics? Let's just explore all this excess. You can feel how we feel just to walk around town looking down from them tall hills. Now who needs fame or fortune when you get the same love that the fame was snorting? Future's so afraid it cures that you strayed from the course and you came up short. Believe you will have more credibility if you wasn't just another drunk pill junkie. It's obvious to me that he's still hungry for superstars, a little bad lucky. So go ahead and get mad at God and point your fingers at your dad and at Santa Claus. Listen and all of y'all, it's a sabotage. It wouldn't look so bad with the bandage off. It goes one for the bar tab, two for the shine. Let's go to your con, do another line. Barely trust them, they're home puppies. Love is nothing, scared of sucks. One for the bass, two for the drums. Last call, con, and take whatever comes. Barely trust them, they're home puppies. Love is nothing, scared of success. I think it's great how you used to be great. I can't name now you choose to relate, no. But I know that you have the potential. I understand why you wanted to let go. A lot of pressure in the middle of them shoulders. And we ain't getting nothing but older. Ain't nothing changed but the day we run from. And nobody knows it better than you, huh? One for the bar tab, two for the shine. Let's go to your con, do another line. Barely trust them, they're home puppies. Love is nothing, scared of success. One for the bass, two for the drums. Last call, gonna take whatever comes. Barely trust them, they're home puppets. Love is nothing, scared of success.
There's another cover.
Shit.
Anybody like 90s hip hop? Oh, that's cool. I'm gonna try. That's not hip hop. What the hell? What the hell? What are you smoking? Because I want some.
That was a long time ago. This is how we do it. 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 It's Friday night. And I feel alright. Party's here at the Mental Lounge. So I reach for my 40 and I throw it up. Designate a driver, grab the keys to my truck. Hit the club cause I'm faded. Money's in the streets saying, honey, oh, we made it. And it feels good in my hood tonight. The summertime guys and the girls and the kind of all the gangbangers. Forget about the drive-bys. You gotta get your groove on before you go get paid. So flip up your cup and throw your hands up. And let me you people say, I'm kind of buzzed and it's all because. Come on, Incense Row does it like nobody does. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. Come on, you guys. There's like five of you here. You guys can all say, this is how we do it. Thank you. This is how we do it. Thank you. This is how we do it. This is how we do it. all hands are in the air. A new wave from here to there. With there an OG Mac or a wannabe player. See, the hood's been good to me ever since I was a lowercase G. But now I'm a big G, and I'm floating in the money. $100 bills, only if you were from where I'm from, then you would know that I gotta get mine in a big black truck. You can get yours in a 6-4. Whatever it is, the party's underway. So flip up your cup and throw your hands up, and let me you people say, I'm kinda buzzed, and it's all because this is how we do it. South Central does it like nobody does. This is how we do it. To all my neighbors, you got much flavor. This is how we do it. Flip the track, bring the old school back. This is how we do it.
You like that? I'll do some more old school hip hop if you really want. All right, this is one that I don't pull out unless it's a special occasion. And I guess Amanda's birthday is a special occasion. And you guys like 90s hip hop. So this is like literally the best 90s hip hop song ever made. So it's not that one. I'm gonna try really hard not to mess up, but here goes nothing. Anybody know what it is yet? Oh, you know.
It was a clear black night, a clear white moon. Warren G was on the streets trying to consume some skirts for the eve so I can get some fun. Chilling in my ride, just rolling all alone. Hit the east side at the LBC on a mission trying to find Mr. Warren G. In a car full of girls, ain't no need to tweak. All you skirts know what's up with the 213. So I hooks a left on 21 and Lewis. Some brother shooting dice, so I said, let's do this. I jumped on my ride. I said, what's up? Some brothers pulled out their gats, so I said, I'm stuck. These girls peeping me, I'ma glide and swerve. These hookers looking hard straight. Hit the curb on the bigger, better things and some horny tricks. I saw my homie and my sucker all up in this mix. I'm getting jacked, I'm breaking myself. I can't believe they're taking Warren's wealth. They took my rings, they took my Rolex. I looked at the brother, said, damn, what's next? They got my homies hemmed up and they all around. Ain't none of them seeing nothing straight, pound for pound. Better pull up real quick before they start to clown. Best pull out my gat and ladies busters down. Got guns to my head, I think I'm going down. I can't believe this happened in my own town. If I had wings, I would fly. Let me contemplate, glance at the cut and see my homie Nate. 16 in the clip and one in the hole. Nate Dogg is about to make some bodies turn cold. Now they're dropping and yelling, tad too late. Nate Dogg and Warren G had to regulate. Regulator, mount up. I put my God, I let it all
will explode. Now I'm switching my mind back into freak mode. If you want the skirt, sit back and observe. Just left that gang of those all on the curb. Now they got the freaks and that's a known fact. Before I got jacked, I was on the same track. Now I'm back up, cause it's on N-A-T-E and me. The warrant to the G. Just like I thought, they was in the same spot. In need of some desperate help. A name dog and G-child. It was in need of something new. Till one of them dames was sexy as hell. Said, ooh, I like your size. She said, my car's broke down and you seem real nice. So would you let me ride? I got a car full of girls and it's going real swell. Next stop is the East Side Motel. Cause I'm tweaking into a whole new era. G-Funk, step to this, I dare ya funk. On a whole new level, the rhythm is the bass and the bass is the treble. And if you know like I know, then you don't wanna step to this. It's a G-Funk era, funked out with the gangster twisting. If you smoke like I smoke, then you high like every day. And if your ass is a buster, 213 will regulate. Regulator. Mount up, mount up, mount up.
Yeah, so that was Regulators by Warren G. And yeah. All right, so more 90s hip hop? Yes, no? All right. This song's called No Diggity.
Sure to get down, good lord. Baby got him open all over town. Strictly bitch, don't play around. Cover much ground and get game by the pound. Getting paid is a forte. Each and every day, a true play away. I can't get you out of my mind now. Think about the girl all the time now. East side to the west side. Pushing fat rising. And it's no surprise, I got tricks in the stash, stacking up the cash. That's when it comes to the gas. By no means average, she's on her way in. She got to have it, baby, you're perfect. And I wanna get in, can I get down so I can win? I like the way you work it, no diggity. I got to bag it up. I like the way you work it, no diggity. I got to bag it up. I like the way you work it, no diggity. I got to bag it up. I like the way you work it, no diggity. I got to bag it up. She's got class and style, street knowledge by the pound. Baby never act wild, very low key on the profile. Catching villains is a no. Let me tell you how it goes. Curves the word, freak the verb. Lover it curves, so freak what you heard. Rolling with the fatness, you don't even know what the half is. Gotta pay to play, just for sure to bang bang to look your way.
I like the way you work it. Trump tight all day, every day. But baby girl, you're blowing my mind. Maybe in time, baby, I can get you in my prime. I like the way you work it. No diggity, I got to bag it up. I like the way you work it. No diggity, I got to bag it up. Hey oh, hey oh, hey oh, hey ho. That girl looks good. Hey oh, hey oh, hey oh, hey ho. You're my kind of girl. Hey oh, hey oh, hey oh, hey ho. No diggity. Hey oh, hey oh, hey oh, hey ho. I like the way you work it. No diggity. I got to bag it home. I like the way you work it. No diggity. I got to bag it home.
Fuck. I don't know what else to play, to tell you the truth. Yes. Well, thank you guys for checking me out. If you like what you heard, I'm going to be in the studio tomorrow, and I will have some music to release very, very soon. So Mark My Words is the name that I go by. So nice to meet you, man.